And I don't know, you're now alone, you don't have your madam anymore. How do you feel?
Not feeling good at all. Yeah. Well, it's supposed to know that, because if it happened to your family, say, well, it happened to you, well, you're a woman, it happened to your husband and your children and them, you wouldn't feel good. That's just how I feel now.
Do you feel worse that nobody has been held for it, or necessarily?
Well, they hold one or two people, they end up holding my son, you know, all kind of thing, but I know my son had nothing to do with that. Because he was like a son to that woman. She considered him like a son. Everybody, she and his she children and them grew up together. Everybody, all of us, my children, everybody, we grew up together, you understand? And now we know the woman, you know. We know that woman since she leave and come from Grandy up here.
So you were together for how long then?
Well, going our 4 years.
4 years?
Because me and my children mother end up separating, you know. I stopped for a few years without no madam really, you know, until we finally, you know.
So what does life, what does your future hold for you now, sweetie?
Well, the future ain't looking that good for me now. You understand? I know no young person to say that young little fella like my son, you know. Them, this is a thing, I will live until I did. I ain't anybody come and talk to me, I will tell them that. It's a thing I will have to live with on my mind until I did. You understand? Because how it happened? These people, we ain't doing nobody nothing. You understand? We ain't interfering with nobody. My madam, this, she used to work forestry, go to work, come back home. Stop and she go out, lie down on she bed when she ready, because I as a man to be working too. She go get up, I tell she, girl, I have to ask you come from work to go and cook, because I go come out 2-3 o'clock in the evening. So you know, you can take a 5, get up, cook after. All that time, them children go reach to school, reach from school about 5 and thing. You understand? That woman didn't say go in no fet. She ain't going to nobody's house to sit down and old talk, because she never believe in them thing. You understand?
Thank you so much.